Hello, good morning, afternoon, evening, depending on when you're watching this. Like, subscribe, follow me, help me get to 1,000 people. Tell your friends, tell your friends' friends, tell your family, tell your aunts, tell your uncles, tell your grandparents, tell them all. Tell your Facebook friends, MySpace friends, Twitter, Twitch, YouTube, TikTok, Snapchat, and all the other ones. Well, I don't know, I'm just kidding with you. Okay, so let's see, we got season 9 ends on the 13th. Today is going to be the 8th. So our time on Dread Island is nearly over. Be sure to claim all the rank up rewards you've earned before September. Okay. September bonus item available now on Fallout First Member. Is that a head with like wires in it and stuff? That's cool. Armor Ace wants you. Legendary sale. Nice. So I think on the 7th of the month is when the new stuff comes out. So I have it in my calendar. I didn't look at it yesterday because I was playing Disney Dreamlight Valley. So let's check this out. Atomic Shop. We got a couple of new things, it looks like. Three free things. Spark plugs. Electrify your friends and enemies along with the spark plug hairstyle. Okay. All right. That's cool. I'll take it. Why not? All right. And then what clothes? Pink suit. Okay. I do dig that. I didn't get all my points yet. Oh, maybe I did get my points. I don't know. Yeah, it looks like I did. Then repair kit. Nice. Got the repair kit. Sweetness. All right. Featured. Clean bathroom. Everybody wants a clean bathroom. It's crazy. I got the clean toilet. Clean shower, clean sink. Tiles, foundation, three-tone tiles, floor and foundation. Okay, all right. I hate when they show you these pictures because they should give you everything in the pictures. It's misleading. So you get the tiles on the bottom, tiles on the bottom. See, one tile, two tile, three tiles. So three tiles. But then they show you this tile, and then they show you this tiles. So it's like, what tiles do I get? But you get a sink and a shower. Cool. Nope, I'm good. Collection bundle. What is this? 25% off. You get the com. Okay, so you get one, two, three, four. Get all four of them. Nice. I haven't got one yet. I bought them on my other account. They're okay. Junkyard. Cool. Nothing exciting in there. What's this? Vault Tech. I had that on my other account. Invasion from the Stars. Cool suit. Invader. Alien plushie. Untarnished paint. Alien blaster. Cool. Nothing exciting there. Camp structure. Pre-made structures, okay. I had that at one time. I have this guy. The garage. Oh, they just kind of put everything together. Blood Eagle Nest, which is kind of cool. Flying Fortress, makeshift Mega Mansion. Armor, race, power, armor, bundle. Let's see what this is. You get that? Too gaudy for me. Nope. Nope. Yeah, nothing really exciting. Nothing I really see that excites me. I'll just save my money. There's the muted. Whoops. Would it be? Greenhouse. It's a greenhouse. Oh, that's cool. That's kind of intriguing because that's a greenhouse set. Could be kind of cool. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to get out of here. We're going to go play a custom world. We are going to go finish building. Find a new location for my second base. So, let's watch me build. How fun could this be? I don't know. Try doing a little bit of everything in Fallout. See how it goes. Back up here. Move this guy right there. Load my world. Building world, please stand by. Fallout 76. Until September 12th, be sure to visit her shop for legendary stuff. Okay. 25% off legendary weapons and armor. That's awesome. Should probably do that with my basic character. My adventure character. Armor workbench to craft your own armor, create modifications, make repairs. It changed really quick, so I don't know what it said. Any player can access resource collectors in a camp or public workshop. To prevent theft, build a lock for the collector or move the collected items into your private stash box. Okay, cool. Oh, you guys could steal my stuff. I don't care. Alright, so I'm here. And I put my base. Sure, I'll pick this up. Stop speaking at us. Put my base here. This is not my base, but I took over a base. What are you shooting in here? There's usually two guards here that hang out. The guns and they can spawn and stuff. I have a bunch of guns, so I'm not really worried about that. All I did was put this water here. So see how big my green area is. I'm wondering. That'd be the front door. Oh. It fits kind of right there, but I don't know what. Should I just start over? I don't want to get in their camp. Let's go over here. Let's look. Kind of like this. How high can I go? I can change stuff. Oh, come on. Butthead. Look at this. Need water or anything? No. Well, I should probably drink some water. Should I put this? My cow's floating in there. Oh, we'll have to fix this back here. That's okay though. Get some turrets up. That's funny. I have turrets up there. Let's go down here and see what else we can. Any other rats coming for me? I think the base should be. I mean, it looks cool here with the water, right? Makes sense. I don't know if I like it there. Here's the house. Got a lot of stuff going on in here. Come up there. Let's go up the stairs. Bathroom. I started this. Kind of played around with it. Funny have a bedroom like this. We'll probably have to make the walls like right here. Yeah, we'll play around a little bit more. Kitchen. It's just kind of what I started. Definitely like this here. All right, let's see. Some electrical up there. No, it should do. Let's look at stairs. What I'm gonna do? Do this. This is how you resolve this problem. Played this game. There you go. Assholes. Sorry. I'm wondering, should I put stairs to get up there? I have to get up on the top. All right, let's deal with the all this cool floor, and I just Use this green in here. I'm okay with the carpet in here. We won't change that. We want to do... I think I just want brick. Oh, we got a snap. We have collide. Let's go free. This first one, as even as we can get. I like that. Snap these around. I like when I do that. There we go. So maybe we can cover the bottom portion of this. Get out of here. Come on. Do it. You can do it. Just, I mean, no, we need one more here. We're gonna make it work. This is picky about their lines. Do you see that line I'm trying to match up? Oh yeah, I have to do these. And look up. My base used to be on a hill. Doesn't look too bad.
There's a gap there.
What? I got stuck. Nope, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, we'll reload. Okay. More of these. If I go in first. Should go in first like this. We won't be back here, so. If I get this lined up. Weird. Did I worry about that? Like there's a gap there. I'm gonna get a gap here. Why are you red? I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Bethesda, I know that much.
Maybe I can make it look fake. Once you do it, it's hard to get it back in there. Okay, well, I mean, so I was just walking by. We didn't really know, right? Foundation looks good. Okay, I'm liking this. That looks good. It looks good. Okay. I think we should probably do some stair stuff back here. We'll do those metal stairs. These guys. I like that. Why am I thinking we have other defenses here? So if we can't do that, we should go to probably floor. Yeah, it's floor. All the different floors. Okay, let's see. I keep doing that, don't I? I like this here. Just weird seeing it just hang out. Alright, let's go walls. What fun walls do we have? Red wall? Should we go go to... I like this. Okay, so let's scrap that. You know what we could do too is, I mean, after this, I think I have an idea. Freestanding, right? So if we go grab that. Because I'm standing next to that guy I knocked over. Right. Let's go to walls. This. This guy. I'm liking the look of this, okay. Up here would be where can I stick you? So now, get up here, which is what's up here. Grab that guy. Yeah, so you're not really distracted by it not being even. I'm wondering though. How annoyed I get by walking all the way over here all the time. Here. I think that might be too high. I mean, I did see him shoot, right? Okay, so now we're gonna. Actually, different floor. That's where I'm done there. So here. Looking good. Do I want these stairs? That's annoying. Should we just go? How those look. Okay, nice. Do that. I have a lot of doors, but I'm not too many doors. What should I do here? You just walk on my patio, can't you? Put a wall. This. Should probably, huh? Doors. Probably do is go all. That was weird. Actually, no, kind of looks good like that. Okay, cool. Gotta definitely move this cow because he's all over the place right here. Let's move it down. Really hurt. All right, so we got all this here looking good. Actually, I need to get out of this real quick because I need to open this. We'll close that. That for now. Alright, I think what we need to do though is finish this. I don't know why. Oh, I don't have that yet. Kind of like, I think the kitchen area should be that. Okay. Craft one. I like that. I like the all the different colors. Looking good. I think this white and yellow one is one I had for a while. A thicker wall, yeah. There, huh? Reds. I wanna. Kind of do like a game room, huh? So they should have miscellaneous. They get distracted easily. Play around with those. Alright. Stored 7%. I have to take some of the top layer off. Cables. Get any new tables? Okay. Other tables do have. All right. Oh, we got pieces here and there. I like this. It's good. Figure out this a little bit different, right? I
that.
Yeah, we'll play with that.
Alright, so...
this one white, it's all nice and bright. Cool. I kind of feel like... mean to do that, but hey, we have a different way to get in. I'm like, cool. Like, I give up. I don't know how I'm feeling about stuff. How I'm feeling. Line up there is weird. Why it's doing that. Definitely more open. Alright, let's go here.
I feel about this here.
Sorry if I got away from the microphone.
And here. Water.
I might cover up that brown line too. Yeah, it might match a little bit better. If I go up here, and then I can just run down here, right? On my floor, which I wasn't aware of. All right, so let's fix this. Or if I scrap it all, then it all disappears, which I don't want to do. We got all that. All right, that's a good start to the new base. I think I just need a... Should I put my workbench stuff? Let's go crafting real quick. Craft, this should go down here. Weird in here? We go, we got crafting up so far. All right, well, thank you for watching me. I know that was really boring. So we'll kind of go from there. 1 hour of me building my base. Have a good day. Talk to you soon. We'll come back to this later. Like, subscribe if you're still around. See you later. Bye.